for one of our last numbers, and I think this is our last number, it is a dance again, presented to you by the Shirley Halili Cruz School of Ballet. This school is the ballet school distinguished for consistently giving pride and honor to the Philippines by winning gold and several first prizes in international competitions. For the past 6 years, the school is awarded the most outstanding ballet school in Asia. And last October 12, they received the award as the most outstanding ballet school in Asia Pacific. So not just Asia, but also the other side. The school, on December 2, they will receive the Global Excellence Award in China as Asia's most outstanding ballet school. This school was the grand champion in the recently concluded Asia-Pacific dance competition held in Singapore. They won 63 major awards, and it is the official school of the Quezon City Ballet. It is the performing group of the school. The school is a sixth-time Grand Slam winner in the said competition. All the students also got the highest grade in the ballet international examinations conducted by examiners from Australia and New York. The school's multi-awarded artistic director, Shirley Halili Cruz, was conferred the 2005 Parangal ng Bayan Hall of Fame Award and the 2005 Aliw Awardee in the field of culture and arts, and recently she was awarded by no less than President Arroyo as one of the great Filipino achievers for being a consistent international awardee. The school's ballet teachers and choreographers, Grace Garalde Perez, Anna Tuason Balmadrid, Ana Katrina Halili Cruz, were awarded as the 2005 World Class Achievers and the 2006 Global Excellence Awardees in the field of performing arts and dance education. The young ballet dancers of the Halili Cruz School of Ballet have successfully represented the country in international festivals and international competitions in Australia, Hong Kong, Japan, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, Singapore, and Beijing, China, Brunei, New York, and now Makati. The school has a track record of high standard of dance education, outstanding performances, strong technique, and interesting repertoire. What can we want more than to enjoy now the Halili dance troupe as they interpret some of the melodies of our Franciscan compositions? Let's give them a big hand.
Thank you.